So today we will be replacing 2000 Honda CRV brake disc or brake rotors and pads. So these are all the tools you're gonna need. So a whole set of sockets, torque wrenches, that will be D40 jack, and some, don't you ever forget this, because some of these rotors need this one. Hammer and an impact trap. So first of all, gonna jack up the car. Can't put everything in it so you won't lose them. And now we're gonna use the old brake pads to push this. Push this all the way. And make sure you open your brake reservoir